on PBS Kids. Love is in the air. Goombog! It's an all-new Pinkalicious and Peterific Valentine's Day special.
Are you really Cupid?
Watch this. But when Cupid calls it quits, it's up to Peter and Pinkalicious to save Valentine's Day.
We have a job to do.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Watch a special one-hour Pinkalicious and Peterific Monday on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
Molly's on a mission at PBS Kids.
Is that where we're going, Nina?
Yep.
Wow!
Molly of Denali. Watch it anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum is made possible in part by...
Keep Curiosity Running. Kitty Academy Educational Childcare.
At ABC Mouse, we believe every child has the potential to create a beautiful tomorrow. ABC Mouse, creating individualized learning paths for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Xavier Riddle.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Work hard, but right now some people are working extra hard to keep us safe. People like Tui's mom, Atsuk, who's out there every day taking care of sick people. And like my mom and dad, who are delivering food and supplies all over town and all over Alaska. And like Maurice, who keeps our co-op stocked with food. And Mrs. Marsh, our teacher, who's on the computer all day helping us with school. There's something I want to say to all these people, which is Masicho. Thank you to all the helpers out there. And thanks to you for doing whatever you can to be a helper too. Masicho.
For more from Molly of Denali, check out the PBS Kids video app.
Sid sure is a science kid.
Scientist in the house.
And so are his pals.
Yeah!
Weekdays on PBS Kids.
Okay.
Join May, Gabriella, Gerald, and of course, Sid.
It's time to investigate.
As they live and breathe science.
Where does the air go in your body when you breathe in?
And having fun.
That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Catch Sid the Science Kid. Weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Some dogs bark. Some sing. But on PBS Kids, Martha speaks.
Hello! I'm a talking dog.
And speaks.
Let me tell you all about it.
And speaks.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
I'll tell you more. She can also bark, sing, and play dress-up, too.
Darling, kiss me. Do I sound like a dog to you?
She's no ordinary dog. She's Martha Speaks. Weekdays on PBS Kids. Or watch Martha Speaks anytime at pbskids.org.
Things are getting odder and odder.
Something very odd has happened.
As in Odd Squad. Oh.
Whoa.
Next on Austin PBS Kids.
Austin PBS now has a full day of PBS Kids programming from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday to Friday. At-home learning programs for grades 4 through 12 are now on 18.2 Austin PBS Create. Go to austinpbs.org for details.
Communities, which help kids grow smarter, stronger, and kinder. And we have resources for the challenges and joys families experience. It's all on Sesame Street in communities.org, where you'll find activities and videos for kids and grown-ups.
C is for community and cookie. Om, nom, nom,
nom, oh, oh. Join us at Sesame Street in communities.org.
up next on Odd Squad.
Something very...